Just like there was an example of some devotee writing to Prabhupada. Prabhupada sent his early disciples, 1970, some of them to India. And Prabhupada's, those disciples, after Prabhupada went back to America, these disciples, some of the, you know, people in Vrindavan, Babaji, they caught them and they preached to them. And they told them, no, you do not know the real advanced stuff, the real Krishna consciousness. What Bhaktivedanta Swami has told you is only very elementary things. And the real Krishna consciousness is here. So you should take initiation from here. So this devotee wrote to Prabhupada, this is what he said, can I take initiation from them? Prabhupada blasted that disciple like anything. See, this is what it is. Loyalty. Many people don't even understand this. They think, why I'm there with the Guru? Because he's giving me knowledge. He's taking me back to Godhead. But what is the value of the person himself? Suppose he doesn't do it. Suppose he says, no, I don't think you should go back to Godhead now. Another 100 lives you'll be here. You will break connection. Suppose he says, I want to teach you, I don't want to teach you a lesson. You are too puffed up with the knowledge that I have given you. I am withdrawing that knowledge for some time. These all doesn't consciously happen. Actually, unconsciously, these relationships do happen. This kind of things in relationship of spiritual master. So, loyalty is not connected to giving and taking. This is very important. Just like if you marry someone, you see somebody more beautiful. You say, you cannot say, now I want to marry her. Is that called loyalty? So similarly, you are surrendered to Prabhupada, you accepted Srila Prabhupada, it is not a transaction. Tomorrow somebody comes and tells you, I will give you the secrets of, you know, Rasa dance. Your Guru Maharaj has not given. You immediately go to him. That means you never developed a relationship with Prabhupada. I accepted Prabhupada as my spiritual master means life after life, janme janme, Prabhu sei. He is my eternal spiritual master. That loyalty to Prabhupada, not based on what, how much he blessed you, how much he did not bless you. He is my Lord of life after life.